Alright, so that was quite a little battle right there.
Terrible, terrible news. GNR sources have confirmed that the mushroom cloud seen in the vicinity of Megaton was in fact...
What?
Megaton. It's been no secret that the pre-war nuke in the center of town had a live atomic core, and under the wrong conditions, could still go kaboom.
Kablammo.
Go kaboom, it has. But it was all just a tragic accident, right?
No.
Don't you believe that for a second, folks? Word is that twisted old land grabber, Alistair Tenpenny, founder of the posh Tenpenny Tower,
now where does this
has
go?
Been looking to secure that spot for years.
I've never heard Three Dog talk about this.
Play, folks. But just who did the dirty deed? Ask yourself this. Why has the kid from Vault 101 been sighted hanging around Tenpenny Tower?
Yo, you see that radar over there?
Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog. When you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, we're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. And now, a super important public service announcement. For all you guys and gals tempted by the thought of scabbing in the downtown DC ruins, here's a tip. You see, children, the Frankensteins might violently and horrifically rip you to shreds, but only if you're lucky. According to most of our reports on the super mutants, they actually prefer capturing their victims.
Fuck, I don't know how to get back up there. Oh, what is this?
Consider yourself officially warned.
Oh, this is cool, man. This is like all new to me. Music. I've never been over here. And whose ammo box is this? I get bad karma for unlocking it. Oh, well. I'm doing a bad character playthrough. See if I give a fuck. Alright, I think I can get back up to that road if I go that way. Let's go take out this camcorder. I saw what looked like a raider. About three of them. Look at my little indicator. Yeah, raider. Bitch.
Kick ass!
Yeah, totally, kick ass. Bitch. Bitch. Oh, she ain't dead. How the fuck are you still able to fucking run around with your head crippled? Are you serious? Don't run! Stupid bitch. Try to run from me. If you fucking fill me full of lead. Looks like. They were having a good old fashioned cookout. Ooh, right away. Yes.
Don't know why I left
Radix.
I really must confess.
More right away in here.
I am a weary exile.
Fuck yeah.
Singing my song.
Duck and cover. Jet. Take it, sell it. More ammo. Very hard. Wow. I wonder what's in there.
The loveliest.
The life's loveliest. Alright, is there anything over here? Not really. Dirty water. You know, toast for this ain't New Vegas. What the hell's over here? Damn, man, I've never explored any of this. I thought I've seen this whole game. Keep your weapons holstered or get shot. By who? Is there a sniper somewhere up here?
I just want
shoot me, man. I ain't found anybody that can kill me yet.
And that one is you.
What's this? Oh, this is Dukov's. I've been here. I came in this way, though. Like through the river. Yeah, the sewers. I know this place now. Okay. I know where I'm at. That bridge right there. Yeah. Okay. I'm back on track. I know where I'm at now. I guess we can go inside. Okay, he's the one who put up the signs. Coo-coo Coolio. Well, yeah. It is what it is. Where's this bastard at? Is he upstairs? Probably. Usually upstairs having sex. Yeah.
I love you.
What up, bitch?
I've got the best horse in the wasteland.
Really?
What you need? How about a drink? No? Suit yourself. Hey, what's your language, clown shoes? I don't pay them.
You call them
whores. They take care of me, so I take care of them. We'll rub each other wrong all night long. You? What you need? How...
Motherfucker, I just...
Hi, sweetie. I'm Cherry.
I'm over here. You must be wasted. You. There you go.
Dukov likes to keep it hot. Ain't no need for nothing else.
Hey, you know what? It's a mission of mine later on to kill this fucker. I shoot him in the head. Okay, so this was pointless. I'm not exactly sure why that just did that. Damn it.
Bastard just about wore me out last night.
Whoa.
You try and talk him into giving me the night off? Sure, it's my turn anyway. Not that he remembers or cares.
See exactly how much he remembers. Probably not that much. I'm not gonna lie.
Just you and I tonight. Let Cherry sleep by herself.
I wonder if she knows that he just got shot. She's talking to a dead man. Sexy sleeper. Where's the naughty nightmare? That's what I want to know. Take a jet. I think I saw some jet over there at the table too. Book. Anything in that box. Start cigarettes. Take it to sell it. What we got here? Christmas squirrel boots. Open locker. Bottle caps. Bottle caps. Some jet on the table over here. Steel jet. Steel jet. Bitch, shut up. Oh my god, look at that light. Holy shit. Oh my god. That is classic. I want that in my room. Alright, so what's this key for?
You missed the America. It's me. Your president,
John
Henry. Gotcha! Three dog him! How's everyone doing?
You didn't get me?
And here's me!
I hear that shit like 95 times in one playthrough.
2 weeks It's been 2 weeks since our poison power armor kicked
those arm blades. I'm gonna kill this bitch right now.
Project Purity.
Fucking annoying me.
Baby chugging. Now,
I'm out of here.
Remember James, right? Father 101. Well, Three Dog is learning.
Boom! Nailed that groovy bitch.
See, she was a scientist too.
She had a switchblade. She didn't even try to come at me.
You know what she wanted?
Dumb broad.
The waters of life.
Free, that goes out to the wasteland.
For any and all.
Trying to find out where that key was for.
Beautiful. But even better, finally happened. The water is clean and hell yeah,
and go
it's
far
free. Just a little patience, Joe. As I speak, the Brotherhood is working with Rivet City Security to get that fresh water to the wasteland. The caravans are coming. So get your glasses ready, children. This round is on me.
No, I still don't have a sniper.
Until next time, this is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth.
Saw a shotgun.
Time once again for an important GNR public service announcement.
That's probably
we all know the dangers of radiation, but with the right precautions,
you can prevent death or even qualification.
Keep your eyes on those Geiger counters, kids.
Dude, look at all those empty bottles. And all that fucking pre-order. Damn.
If you do need to head into the heat,
take
be
the money
smart.
And sell it.
Give yourself a nice boost of Radix first.
Sell money.
Remember, only you
you're
can prevent human flesh buyers. Now, some music.
Oh, I did not want the bottle. Damn it. All of it. I want the pistol. Actually. Maybe I should take the pistol. See if I can repair it with mine. No? Alright, fucking drop it. I don't want it. You can keep your stupid ass pistol. What the fuck? Dude, what the hell, man? I searched like this whole damn... fucking bathroom. This shit is legit in here. And the trash can. Oh wait, pre-war money. Stalls. Where did that other bitch go? She must have ran. Took off out the fucking door. I've searched like this whole damn place. Where is this fucking thing at? Both doors go to the wasteland. Maybe I missed a door upstairs. Check there. There's nothing there. I'm here before I killed him. Yeah, so what the fuck? Where is this key? I mean, I have the key. What's it to? There's two boxes hanging. Which way did I come in? I came in over there. Let's head out this way. Hello.
So that prick Dukov is dead. Even so, I'm going to need someone to protect
me. Oh, I'll protect you. Oh, that's the way I went in. Shit. This is where the other door is. What the? An enclave soldier? What the hell? Are you serious? Anybody else see that last shot? Totally missed. That's still killed. Take your fucking laser rifle, bitch.
Let's go.
So I guess I'm just gonna fuck around. I don't really feel like doing a 112 right now. So I guess I'll start a new video before that, save it. And then we'll just see where this little area right here goes to.